Yeah, go on.
Well, we're at an abandoned house, and all the videos, well, the care home that we did, the alarm went off, so we sort of had to scatter away.
And then we got caught by the police.
Yep, and at a hotel.
So we've driven a good hour somewhere else.
There's nothing going. The TV there. I think
that was a fridge. Whatever.
Oh, we ain't getting in there.
Doesn't matter too much, we can or can.
Oh, that's not true though.
Yeah, I like that. It should say trespassers will be told off. Nissan. Not sure what that is. Looks like a Nissan.
Can't see what the way. Oh, that.
That is.
Is it Apple Car?
Apple Car, yeah. I recognise that. I just can't think of what it is. Nice paint job on it, huh?
It's got a blue stripe on the side.
Oh, that's, I know what it is, I just can't think of the name.
It'll come to you later.
Larda? Might be Larda.
No push points, eh? Load of all push points. Little mowers. Oh, might be. There's a lot of cars there.
There's a lot of cars.
Cars that you look like
they've
been there long,
do
you?
Austin Montego?
That Volkswagen there, I don't know if it's come along. Just go on, there's more cars over there, isn't there? There's a car in the garage. Oh, look.
53 plate.
Oh, look.
I'll come back to that, Matt.
Sure. Honda.
Where? Yeah.
Might on the way, looks of it.
I think it's Regis later.
Really? Ooh, hello. Golf.
Golf. Banger or special rod?
What is this car? Well, it looks a bit battered. What car is it?
BMW? Skoda? BMW?
Yeah. Bit destroyed.
That's a Volvo there.
Steering wheel there?
Yeah, steering column.
How are you going to get over it?
Oh, I reckon this is a banger racing.
Nice rim though.
Yeah. Saab.
One of these coming out works if you're like that. Got glowing spiders in there, mate.
Yeah?
Yeah. I did have a radio at one point.
It's been in there a while then.
Yeah. There's a car for there now. I surprised you
haven't
got any of these on
me
yet.
No, because I'm wearing jeans. That's a fork, I think. Got a couple of cars in there. We could just do that.
Oh, this is a bit
shut down here. There's a Saab.
There's a parts in there, though. I'll show you.
Tools. Tools everywhere.
Yeah.
Sockets there. Sockets there. That's big sockets, huh?
Yeah.
So is that. There's the rest of it, right? What size is that? 50 mil. Where is that, right? Screwdrivers.
Yeah. Oh, that's a,
cutting desk.
Yeah.
It's a very cool place to be, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Dad, you were, like, trying to get in there.
Mm-hmm.
You push it up. There.
You called under and you can just push it up.
There's a socket there. We're using, you put it down, it stayed down. I don't know what happened here, but it looks like it stopped wherever you're going.
Yeah.
Is that
oil in it?
More likely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's kind of been stripped, haven't he?
Yeah.
Wonder what they're doing with it. What was that?
Roof settling.
Right, we're there. We'll put it just in the
What's in this garage?
That this garage is open.
Junk, it looks like.
Yeah.
You can open the door if you want, or I'll just look behind it.
Can you?
Yeah.
Hello.
You want more?
Oh, look around there, look.
Coming. A lot of apple trees, isn't there? Apples. Cheers. That's right.
Stinging it a lot.
Do you want to try it?
I'm going to stick with the apple.
I do like that one.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, Dad, the way to get that house in here.
Yeah, there's a way around there as well. Right building?
Yeah.
What do you reckon, harder?
Yeah. Well.
I can board it up, man.
No, it ain't. That's in the area, this way.
Huh?
Yeah, that's what I said, come this way, but look this way. Do you reckon you skip through there?
Yeah.
One problem.
Yeah. That's right, it's going outside the building.
And I can't see what's in there. So I don't know what I'm actually walking into.
Yeah. Really nice rave for you, someone.
I heard chickens.
Oh, boy, I heard chickens.
That's a little hut for like four of us. Come in. You're my dinner. Oh, what's in there? There's a way in there.
I don't want to push that, that's the case.
Look for window.
Apparently she was in this one.
That's all you can see, there's a big water in the way.
I found this in then. Oh.
As good as ever. It's in our sort of shed, yeah, that's falling down.
Dad?
Yeah?
Yeah, like some sort of wildlife
there. Yeah. The shed that's falling down, by the looks
of it. Oh, there's more sheds?
Yeah.
No, Dad, I mean, this one's like intact.
What?
You can actually see that I can close it there as well.
There.
Come here, guys. Got you. Got you.
No. There you go. Ouch. I had some sort of like wildlife here or something. Let's see. Look, you can actually see the cars as well. Ford Mondeo. In it?
Yeah, this is
Mondeo. Yeah,
man.
They had some sort of wildlife here, but I'm not sure. Yeah, there's Fords here.
Turn the torch on.
birds. Well, hey. Got a few bits and bobs here, man. Dad, that black one, that looks brand new for me.
Yeah. Get the ridges.
Get the ridges?
Yeah.
Can't really see the ridge for me.
I got this one here.
Dad, this is where the chickens will be. I'm coming.
N2
is 6 LHT. Yeah, it is a T.
Tooled?
Yeah.
I don't mean it's 15, but you know.
Right, let's get in the house. Kind of little room.
Okay. Ah. A bit more of this car.
Oh my days, another key.
Recognize it, I just can't think of the name of it. I said it earlier, I think. Larda?
Yeah, that's it, the Larda.
I think it's Larda.
Well, we'll be 2 seconds while we try getting there.
Yeah. Recording.
Oh my
god. I wasn't comfy getting in there.
Right, just remember where the beams are.
That floorboard's missing again, right? Yeah.
Oh, wait, that is just letting me hold on.
This place has been empty for absolute years.
Come on.
I'm coming. Shit.
Holder, look at all that.
That's a lot of tubes.
Yeah, lights. A lot of books as well, you know.
Circuit board. TVs. Furniture.
Look at the circuit.
Oh, this is a gramophone down there. Gramophone record player.
There.
Yeah. That's nice. I like that.
Okay.
See that cupboard in the corner? Wood books?
Yeah.
That looked nice and nice, isn't it? You've got demijohns at the top for making wine.
Yeah.
That's a clock there, I think.
No.
It's a little cupboard then. Yeah. That was a clock.
Yeah.
All the internals were missing out, I think the clock's missing.
This piece is actually pretty stuff.
I don't know what the hell that is.
Who's there?
I've still got a cat on the back of the door.
Anything in there?
No.
So he's got any like passports here or anything?
No picture now.
Yeah. Got various stuff in his helmet.
Yeah, and the floorboards are missing. This is one of the bedrooms. Still got a place on that. In the cupboard. Shoes.
Yeah. They've got a bike in it.
An exercise bike. Record player. Things slowing up on the back of the door. We're actually, we're just walking on.
That's also one of the wardrobes for us. We're touring a wardrobe.
They've got belts hung up still as well, aren't
they? Yeah. Little Chester drawers there.
Ordinary clock, little box.
There's any dates there.
Like there's clothes absolutely everywhere. Oh,
where's that?
It's a little ruler.
Yeah.
A little tea made for in the morning.
Yeah.
That's cool, yeah.
Don't you dare get it. Don't you buy one. I don't
need a tea made, I've got a wife. Actually, yeah, I do need a tea made.
Oh, car.
See it there. Just go and extend.
You got a torch?
Yeah, I can't reach out that way.
No, have you got a torch on you?
Yeah.
I also newspaper. Can you see that?
When you turn it off, newspaper's probably been here for God knows how long.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. A date right now. 8 September 2011. Here we go. Hello, mister.
Banister's a bit loose.
Hello?
Banister's a bit loose.
Hello.
I'm pretty sure no one else has been here. So you must have been living like this. I'm pretty sure no one else has been here.
Liquid.
Yeah, looks like you didn't use that either.
Shoe polish.
I'm there from so bloody close.
Me
too. Ooh, I need to cook anything on that. We'll definitely use that.
Yeah. That's through any of these doors or something.
This one.
You got a basement?
Don't know. Little utility room, freezers. I know, I've learnt my lesson about freezers, I'm not opening it.
Yeah,
that's a dartboard down there.
Yeah.
It definitely looks as TVs, doesn't it?
and
so it must have been in there because you pulled all the drawers out.
A radio.
Yeah, there's another one over there.
I love my tea.
Definitely man after my inner for a woman.
Takes after you.
There's a torch down there.
Yeah.
Looks.
Yeah. Let's see if it works.
Radio on there.
Oh wait, I did see someone. What's that? Book.
Someone's been here going through it, aren't they? The filing cabinet in their front room. What's this front door? I think we're going through the front door. No, it's not.
From the outside.
Yeah. Door gone, I think.
More doors.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Born out of dynamo, something like that. Fucking hell. Excuse my French. Look at that piano. So much stuff's just dumped in here.
Oh, Dad, what's that?
Actually, you better with the camera, I'd like to have a really nice.
It's a blue canister, isn't it?
Oh.
I reckon you've just been coming in here and dumping it off and then leaving it. There's a lot of people in our kitchen.
That must be a school or something.
Yeah.
So we've got a picture up as well.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah,
isn't it? Please follow up.
Oh, yeah,
okay, what?
Yeah. It says something about power.
Car key there.
Oh, what? What car is it for? Do you read it?
It's just a name of
GMA.
It's a manufacturer key of. It looks like a Vauxhall.
A Vauxhall?
Yeah, by Arclay, it looks like a Vauxhall.
England, Heart of England Motor, CO. Warwick.
Warwick.
Yeah, it says there. W A R.
I got that there Monday, Warwick.
No, this one's still shit. There's paperwork there. Wires and everything.
Yeah, there's what's like the paper on the top.
All sorts of stuff.
I can't show on camera, but I was good, but...
Oh, what did I just step on?
Timber around here. Lots of addresses. I'll go for the video and make sure I'm showing.
That's very true, that is. Hmm.
That old camera down there.
There?
Yeah, I forgot.
Yeah. That's quite cool, you know.
That's really cool. Wait a minute. Don't try opening it, it'll fall apart.
No, it does open. It's here. Yeah.
Old camera, all right.
Yeah. All done.
What's that?
Metaxa, the Greek spirit. 1888. For Ibsen.
40% alcohol.
There's no clock there, isn't
there? They got bandages in here, they got medicine on there, everything.
Yeah, they got some Orbisol in there. A new power seat.
How many? I've seen this before.
Yeah, it's for plot names. That's how door goes outside a bit. We can't get it, so it's just so blocked up with rubbish.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
shortbread. Oh, it's like that, don't they?
Anybody you want. Eat them, you can
just want. Mm-hmm. See that? Store of toothbrushes up as well. Shavers.
Got a shower?
No, it's water for a shower. What is this?
Oh, they got rodents.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
There's a matches on there.
Yeah. Oh.
Scissors, pots.
General stuff.
Yeah, we've got
prescriptions, right?
Yeah, to all you boys and girls. You try to fit in. What, how tall am I? What, 5'11"?
Let's see what it says on there.
That, how tall am I? 5'11", 6 foot?
Quite tall.
Yeah. Well, explain to them how I just fit through that gap.
Great difficulty.
Spaghetti rings.
See if there's a date on anything, but there's not.
You got no explaining how to fit through a window this little big. Because it's not cool.
Well, look at this way, it's going on the camera.
Sitting,
eh? I could have done a whole house.
Yeah, right.
Start filming this again. Explore. That's about 100 miles so far, 2 failed locations.
Yeah.
1 dose of police officer telling me that trespass was illegal. No, it's not. But thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And that's it. I'll see you on our next video.